Ski-Doo has changed the snowmobile industry again. Introducing the first ever factory-built two-stroke turbocharged engine, the Rotax 850 E-TEC Turbo. Now, riders have the ultimate deep snow advantage over power-robbing elevation straight from the Ski-Doo factory. Specifically designed to pair flawlessly with the REV Gen 4 platform, the 850 E-TEC Turbo offers riders instant throttle response with no turbo lag, incredible power at elevation, and does it all at half the additional weight of a Summit 850 E-TEC with an aftermarket kit. With instant response, riders have full use of the 850 E-TEC's 165 horsepower up to 8,000 feet. And they continue climbing with a 40 horse advantage over naturally aspirated 850 engines above 8,000 feet. Designed, tested, and built by Ski-Doo, every detail of this incredible power plant has been optimized for REV Gen 4 snowmobiles and their riders. Running on pump gas, the 850 E-TEC Turbo also offers riders simplicity and direct from factory peace of mind. One of the top priorities for Ski-Doo engineers was maintaining the instant throttle response of the 850 E-TEC. To do that, the package starts with a short intake track with unique bypass that feeds air directly to the engine, so power is being built before more pressurized intake flow from the turbo arrives. The electronically controlled wastegate allows the perfect amount of air into the turbine, generating the exact amount of boost needed. As the terrain rises in altitude and more air is directed into the self-lubricating turbine, the amount of boost generated increases up to 4 pounds. This ensures 165 horses up to 8,000 feet and maintains a 40 horsepower advantage upward from there. The entire process is managed by a sophisticated engine control module designed to optimize fuel and air delivery for instant response and perfect power. The wastegate is electronically managed by the patented ECM that constantly measures boost to ensure the perfect amount is always available when needed. The ECM communicates with sensors measuring exhaust pressure, intake pressure and temperature, as well as coolant temperature. That data is precisely calculated and used to deliver the exact amount of fuel to the engine for the amount of boost that the turbo is generating. It's all wrapped in a compact, lightweight package that adheres to the centrally balanced principles that keep the REV Gen 4 platform ultra-responsive to rider input. The latest engine innovation in snowmobiling promises ultra-responsive, high-horsepower reliability that only Ski-Doo could deliver. Consider the game officially changed.